Hi Azim, this is Uncle K live from Uncle K Live TV and Radio.
Nice to meet you.
And I'm also honored to get something new which we can introduce to the Dubai residents.
Yes.
This is a black seed oil, as the lady explained very well. But my part was only the hair growing, which you said you don't guarantee for me,
yes,
at least for my age. But yes, the other parts, other benefits, are they all cardiovascular, cholesterol?
Yes, so let me give you a bit of the background of the
product. Yeah, please, so that's what I'm trying to do.
Right, so you've got the black seed there, which comes from a flower called the Nigella sativa flower.
Okay.
So the flower, we extract the seed from the flower and we cold press it to get the oil.
Okay.
So it's 100% pure oil. And we manufacture a whole range of products in Australia from the oil itself.
Okay.
So we've got the oil by itself, 100% pure oil. And then we've also got a capsule that comes in the product as well. And then we've got a natural cough syrup, which has black seed oil, honey, and lemon. So those products there. And also we've actually, like you mentioned here, cholesterol, blood for diabetes, and also for controlling your blood sugar levels. We've got clinical trials to prove that it works in those conditions as well.
These are over-the-counter medicines. You don't need prescriptions or anything.
Correct. No. So we are registered in Australia under an authority called the TGA, which is Therapeutic Goods Administration, and it doesn't require. So it's an OTC medicine. It's an over-the-counter medicine. So you can buy it from your pharmacy.
And this can be, as you mentioned, it was surprising that you can drink it and use it as a balm.
Correct. That's
and
right.
And then one thing which he mentioned, which I got shocked, that you can put it in your tea.
That's right. Yes.
So you can put oil in a tea?
So basically, when you put the oil in the tea, it'll float on top, and then you can drink it straight away. So some people don't like the taste of the oil, so you have the option of actually
drinking it. You mentioned something. The taste, is it bitter? Is it?
It's got a sort of peppery sort of taste. It's not bitter.
Like black pepper?
It's not as strong as black pepper. It's more like a black cumin sort of taste that you have.
I was going to say cumin.
It's black cumin. Correct. Yes. Yes.
So thank you very much, Azim. I hope people will be calling you, because we'll be putting your accept your mobile number, we'll
yes.
be putting your contact.
Thank you very much.
And they can call you directly on that.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay, bye. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.